Hi, I'm Danny Booshaw, and welcome to the second episode of dbtv. Now in this episode, we're going to focus on one of the greats. Me! But seriously, I know what you're thinking. Danny, you're so successful, so humble, yet so handsome. Haven't you always been? Well, no, I haven't always been successful. But seriously, today we're going to be focusing on my life story. We're going to see my semi-humbling times. You will laugh, you will cry, you will experience Danny Booshaw.
Come on, Dan, let's check on the soup.
Huh. My mom always did love to cook with me.
Ugh, that's so nasty. Maybe if I had some time.
Wasn't I handsome?
But you are my ugly little Dan. You are my ugly little Dan.
Then, there was that one moment that changed my life forever.
Hello? Oh, hey girl. How you doing? Just cooking?
Yeah. You saw it right. She draw me. Right on my handsome little head. And I know what you're thinking. Yeah. She loves you, huh? But she really did.
Yeah, girl. I hate him. Always crying. Talking about when.
But it was that moment that I realized she was only trying to make me stronger. Yeah, school was an awkward time for me. I'm not gonna lie, I wasn't the most popular guy in school. The sad thing is I was homeschooled, and I only had one little brother.
Yeah!
But as I went on to college, things did get a little better.
Get out of my way, punk. Yeah,
yeah. Woo! Yeah, my little brother was still acting like a punk. But you know, I learned to get back up after adversity.
Hey, dude.
Yeah?
Your fly's down.
Thanks.
Dude, you wanna have some lunch?
I like that.
Who knew I was soon to fall in love after he introduced me to his sister?
Dude, that was the best lunch ever. Epic!
What's up with you?
Dude, man, cuz she's hot.
What'd you say?
Dude, man, cuz she's hot.
Dude, that's my sister. Come on, let me introduce you.
Thanks.
Hey, sister. What's up, Lizzie? I got this guy I want you to meet. Yep, he's right. Dude, what are you... Dude, come on, it's just a girl.
Man, don't be shy.
Hi.
So, you wanna hang out?
No. Just kidding.
This looks like the start of a brand new friendship.
And it truly was the start of a beautiful relationship.
Leaving, I need a better reason to write.
seriously, that's the end of our show. Thank you for tuning in. Tune in next time. It's gonna be a great one, I promise.